Yeah, I'm here to sign up for the Tony Hawk Am Jam.
Hey, sorry, but the comp's full. That guy there got the last spot.
Well, they must be really hard up for competition if they let a noob like you join.
Yo, watch it, punk. I can skate circles around you.
All right, prove it.
Here, top this. Okay, I was just getting warmed up. Here, beat this. Not bad, but there's no way you could top this.
Ouch, that hurt. Hey, there's no way he's competing after a bail like that. Looks like you're in, kid. You got the entrance fee?
What's happening, people? Welcome to the first annual Tony Hawk Am Jam. We got some amazing rookies here today, and we're about to find out who's the best. Here's how this thing works. The competition's a limiscate, so whoever has the lowest score after each round, it's bye-bye, thanks for coming. Everyone else rides on until there's only one man standing. And the crew from Skate Rag Magazine is here to snap some insane shots of the event. The winner gets their face on the cover and cash money. So if everyone's ready, let's bust this thing out.
It's all good, man. Yeah, I gotta give it up for my crew. I picked up most of my skills from them.
Woohoo!
Yeah,
hey, nice job!
Right.
Way to go!
What, I wasn't looking at nothing.
Ow! Hey, I wanted to ask you, what was that ridiculous trick you did at the end there? I've never seen that before.
Oh, yeah, I'm not even sure if it has a name. It's something I picked up recently from Iggy Van Zandt.
Iggy Van Zandt? Yeah, right, that guy's been MIA for years. Well, whatever you call it, it worked. Congratulations, man. The Am Jam title is all yours.
Can't
wait to see Iggy's face when he hears about this.
Big news on Tony Hawk's Demolition Radio here on Sirius Satellite Radio. The first annual Tony Hawk's Am Jam is over, and what a finish. The competition was virtually stolen at the last second by a rookie busting out a move he picked up from the legendary Iggy Van Zandt. That's right, you heard it here first on Demolition Radio. Iggy Van Zandt is alive and kicking.
Help me paint this place up. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out. Help me paint this place up. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice work, bro. Come find me if you want to do some more art. I'm out.
Going somewhere, buddy boy?
Help me paint this place up. Think you could throw my piece up there? Nice one. Catch up with me later if you want to do some more art.
Man, get off him! What are you doing? Iggy, what's going on?
What do you think? I'm getting busted! Thanks to you.
What, me? What did I have to do with this?
I've been living on the DL here. No one knew about me. No one knew I was around. Until that. Looks like somehow word got out that I am around. Back off, kid! Or you can both finish your little chit-chat downtown.
There wasn't anything you could do?
No. Oh, I'm such a freaking idiot! What was he wanted for, anyway?
You mean, what wasn't he wanted for? Parking tickets, bar fights, you name it. The guy's a walking rap sheet.
I know who you are!
Thanks. You probably recognize me from winning Am Jam. My first fan.
No, you're the dumbass who got Iggy thrown in jail! I hate you!
Oh, what the...
Okay, now I feel stupid.
Hey, I just thought of something. The Z-Boys. Iggy used to ride with them when he was younger.
Are you serious? Man, he really was a legend.
They're the only people I know Iggy's ever hung out with besides us. Now, this is a total shot in the dark, but word is Tony Alva still hangs out near Dogtown. You find him, maybe he can help Iggy out.
I got nothing else to lose. How do I get to Dogtown?
The fastest way I know is through the parking garage on the west side of Beverly Hills. And be careful out there. That little girl may have friends. This tower is exactly what I envisioned. See if you can nail a huge combo on those pipes. Remember this T-Rex? Land a big combo on it in memory of that poor protester. Flex Premier was a bust. Land a big combo on the velvet ropes. We'd have our very own star on the Walk of Fame. Hit him in one combo, and you'll be styling. Yeah. Look at what we did with the broken floor from Beverly Hills. I dare you to score a fat combo up there. We borrowed 200 bags of concrete for this piece. Get a big combo on it.